In the words of Vince Lombardi, leaders aren't born, they are made. And they are made just like anything else, through hard work. That's the price we have to pay to achieve that goal or any goal.
Love it. Love people. My instructor's awesome.
It's wonderful. I love ALS. It is the best thing that's ever happened in my life.
Wrong.
What'd you think about our lesson on diversity the other day?
Diversity.
Well, I could be wrong, but I believe diversity is an old, old wooden ship that was used during the Civil War era.
So what do you think about leadership? What does leadership mean to you?
What do you call a pile of kittens?
I don't know.
A mountain!
And I thought my jokes were bad.
Hey guys, so if we can come in on Saturday, get that case study done, that'd be great.
Oh God, please no! 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 No!
How about a magic trick?
That's that other trick card, yeah. That the camera's... That's that other trick card. I can't see...
Okay, everybody saw it? Okay.
Good?
Yes, ma'am.
Is that it?
Check
your wallet.
Yeah.
This is what we do at ALS. Do card tricks.
This is what we
learn,
right?
Y'all are going to be watching this video later and be like, how does she do it? None of those are your cards. That's two. That's one. Where's your card?
King of clubs.
The instructors are here.
This season in ALS. They enter as individuals. And leave as a team. There will be late nights. And early mornings. If they accept the challenge, and work hard, they will succeed.
Let's go, get up there, get up there, get up there, let's go!
got it, Ingram.
Almost home, keep pushing.
Yeah, almost there.
Keep going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
For your awesome tacos.
For always having a positive attitude and being there when we needed you.
For your awesome magic trick.
For putting me out of class.
For Harambe.
For the coffee pot.
For being energetic and exciting.
For your professionalism and creating an awesome environment for us to become leaders in.